Okay, so this, a question going viral on social media. Do you have a freckle on your wrist?
It is part of a challenge for women to prove everyone has matching moles on their arm. It started as a tweet that now has 11,000 replies.
So what about the morning show, ladies? Well, take a look. So these are some pictures of our wrists. Lee, Meredith, and myself, we all have the freckle on our wrists. Gail, though,
I have no freckle.
Wonder what that means.
So we chatted about this morning on our WFLA Facebook page, and a lot of it has to do with UV creates, you know, on your skin, create some of these, and this is on my left arm, so I'm imagining it's, you know, it's always in the driver's side. Mm-hmm. I'm not wearing long sleeves a lot.
And we're all fair skin, Gail.
Yeah. Yeah, you know, I have more olive tone skin, but another thing I do, and I wonder if it helps, who knows, but when I go to put anything on my face, I always put it on my wrist first, and then I go like this for the...
Because you don't want the freckle.
For the anti-aging effect, ladies.
And it works for an 80-year-old woman. You look fantastic.
Here I am. Still going strong after all these years at Chantilly.
But it's been so, you know, I even put this out on our work email, and one of our, you know, younger production ladies was like, yep, got one too. Like, it's,
I really feel like, left out.
You've never noticed that you have the freckle.
I'm going to start penciling one in, kind of like Marilyn Monroe, but on my wrist.
It is a beauty mark.
Oh, okay.